your shit's gonna.
Nigga, that shit not even funny.
I was tripping.
Shit not even funny.
Man, I just got spoiled by all the magic.
Did you?
I could have spoiled it for you.
I got one episode.
Here, you gonna record though, gang?
I got one episode.
I eat bone broth, nigga.
You don't eat bone broth. You drink it.
What?
You consume it.
How are you gonna tell me what I eat?
You right, true.
Can't put whole chicken wings in his mouth and crunch them. You missed it in the
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey, I was talking about this girl over there. Cam was like, nigga, you pull bitches, huh? And I was like, nigga, the only thing you pull is pork.
Look at you, bro.
That nigga fat as hell. This nigga dude is dead. I was in that bitch rolling.
Huh? Oh my god, bro.
Everything here is pretty typical, I think, except for that
shot. So, how's your day been, bro?
Me?
Hmm?
You guys been swell for you.
Hmm?
It's been swell.
He got a what? What that mean?
I haven't even told him anything.
What does that mean?
What?
You know Dan got a fake girlfriend?
Why?
That's what he said.
What are you talking about, Karen?
Look at the schmell.
Let's go.
Bro, you do this shit so much faster now.
I know, it used to take me forever to do this shit. I just do my eyes closed.
That shit looks hilarious.
I should do it with my eyes closed.
Next time, with a blindfold.
I can do
my
eyes closed.
Do it right now.
He just.
I already loaded it.
Is your back good?
Hey, this looks like the Shining hallway. Ketchup, mustard. Watch out for the Rona.
You know who had it first, though?
Alright.
You did. Had what? Just oh, shit. What the fuck?
I had it first, and then that nigga was like, oh, that's a nice vest, and got the same.
What?
He wanted the same outfit.
What? Didn't I say he do this, though? Didn't I say he did this?
No.
Bro, you be like, we be in the mall, and we be like, damn, this is nice. Then you be like,
I feel bad.
Yeah, this is nice. I might get it right now. Every time, bro.
When's the last time you did it?
Shit, it ain't been a while. Or, it's been a while. That's what I meant.
Thanks, all here. All right,
bro.
Oh,
all y'all
supposed
to be smiley faces right there, bro. I hope all you guys are clean. Here, you want some sanitizer? Yo, man, that's fat as hell.
What?
Yeah.
Niggas can't give no hand sanitizer in my head.
You just need more than everybody. Is it not? Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Never.
Nigga, back to the ass. That's crazy.
Damn, bro, why are you
this
so
nigga shade is hilarious, bro.
Wrong with eating ass, bro. That's okay, but like I just want to know why you in particular are so passionate.
Why me in particular? Why you think I'm so passionate about eating ass?
Bro,
because
you're fighting with me about it right now.
I'm not. You're the one that started something.
You guys have been still arguing about it?
No, because this nigga talking about eating ass.
He keeps saying that I'm passionate like, about it. How am I passionate about
is,
it? All I
like,
said was that,
he
niggas
got real
ass.
Mad, though. Like, when niggas brought it up, he was like, duh, niggas eat ass. Like, he like was really mad. And it's like,
people
why
do
so
it all the time.
And you don't do it. Like, I never did it before, so
but,
I don't understand why he's so passionate about
it. But people do
it,
though, is what I'm saying.
That's okay, but it's like,
dude, I would do it.
And I just went around in a circle for no reason. You stop talking to me.
That's your fault.
You stop talking to me, because you fucking me up, bro.
No, you fucking your own self up.
No, just in general. You always say something to them.
What that nigga
I just thought you said
there?
Only dumbasses was posted on it. I just seen your post on it.
Why?
Because look.
Hold on. That's what be your baby.
He posted it. So,
have the camera on.
Why your phone beatboxing? Well, not your phone, but your camera.
For some reason, your face beatboxing, nigga.
Damn. Damn.
With acting.
You know what else?
You ain't even have to say that. Like, I got it.
I understand. Come on, do this. You say it out loud, it's not funny.
I know, because I was definitely
like, what you about to say then?
You know what else beatboxing? Your titty. Your titty beatboxing.
This nigga,
somebody hold her jacket. Jude, you ain't doing shit.
Oh my god.
Jude, I'll beat your ass.
He said a big ass gust of wind gonna take you away.
Drove up here, I forgot.
That's just still going, bro.
Go.
You know, and,
I need one of y'all to hold my coat.
Here, give it to me.
All right, Dan got it. Go.
You know, in these times, I really like to play a little song for
y'all. Oh my god.
Hey, where can he drive? He's talking to you.
I forgot, bro. You know, sit down right here. Like, you ain't.
Oh my god.
Oh my fucking. Sit on the ledge.
No, she's not sitting on the ledge. Are you nuts?
I'm terrified.
Are you out of the fucking
mind? She won't fall, she's straight.
Okay, how do you want my leg? Both up or like one down?
One down.
Alright, one, two.
Let me sit.
I think I lied about the sitting one.
Okay,
maybe sit on this like this.
You want one leg up?
Yeah.